The PeopleSoft Page and Field Configurator eliminates the need for page customizations through Application Designer. You can make fields display only or hide them. And you can make fields required or change field labels all without customization. In addition, you can even hide an entire page. Let's use the Page and Field Configurator tool on the Maintain Proposal page in the PeopleSoft Grants application. Before applying any new configurations to the page, let's first take a look at the Maintain Proposals page as it appears currently. We're going to make the following changes to several fields on this page. We'll start by making the Reference Award Number field a required field. We'll hide the Federal Award Identification Number field and then update the label for the PI ID field. And finally, we'll assign a new default value to the Pre-Award Administrator field and make the Proposal Type field display only. We'll even hide an entire page, the Reports page. Let's open the Page and Field Configurator and start making these changes. Select the component, in this case, the GM proposal that's available to all users. Then, enter a description and identify the criteria for applying the page changes. For our example, we'll apply the page changes to proposals with a draft status. Next, in the Configure Field Properties section, select the fields to update. You can modify the label, hide a field, disable entry to a field, make a field required, and provide a default value. In addition, the Configuring Page Visibility section lets you hide an entire page within the component. The next step is to configure the properties for each field we're changing. We'll make the Reference Award ID field required. Then, we'll hide the Federal Award Identification Number field. Next, change the label of the PI ID field to Principal Investigator. Then, we'll assign a default value to the Pre-Award Administrator field. Finally, we'll disable entry for the proposal type. Note that the system warns you when you're disabling a required field. Next, we want to hide the Reports page and save these configurations. Confirm the validity of the configuration definition against page metadata in the database. The User List page gives you and your business users powerful capabilities. You can define multiple configurations to the same component based on user IDs or roles. Here, you define the roles and users for the page changes you make. For now, we're going to apply the changes to all users except a single user, Jane Smith. Jane is the functional power user for the grants application and needs to access all of the fields on the page, including any fields that are hidden or read-only for other users. Jane won't see the changes we've made. The Map to Portal Registry page enables you to select the appropriate portal navigation. Then, click the Apply Configuration button to apply the configurations. The system shows you a message confirming that the mapping completed successfully. Now, let's go back to the Maintain Proposal page to see the changes. Notice that the Reference Award Number has an asterisk, meaning that it's a required field. You can't see the Federal Award Identification Number field. The PI ID field label is now Principal Investigator. The Pre-Award Administrator field has a default value, and the Proposal Type field is Display Only. And the Reports page is not visible. Now let's log in as Jane Smith, the functional power user for grants who needs to access all of the fields on the page as delivered, without the changes we've made. For this user, the reference award number field is not a required field. The federal award identification field is shown, not hidden. The PIID field has the original label, not principal investigator. The pre-award administrator field does not have a default value, and the proposal type field shows the drop-down options. And the reports page is shown. We've only shown you one demonstration of the PeopleSoft page and field configurator, but you can use this powerful configuration tool across your PeopleSoft applications. The PeopleSoft page and field configurator tool enables you to tailor PeopleSoft pages to meet your users' needs without using App Designer and without the cost and impact that comes with customization. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.